The woman who died at a beach in Santa Cruz Sunday morning is now identified. 18-year-old Indiana Clark of Soquel passed away after going on a midnight swim with another man. That's according to Santa Cruz police. Sergeant Josh Bush says during their swim, the 18-year-old man came to shore and lost contact with Clark. Her body was later found in the ocean by a harbor patrol boat. Officers are investigating this incident as an accidental drowning.